just trying to do some. I just want to finish this kind of short course that I have to take. So it's basically like research ethics and everything like that. If I want to do a thesis, so I have to complete this, and I just want to get it out of the way before the semester starts, so that I can just not think about it anymore. But it's a bit long, and I have to answer, I think, 3 quizzes to be able to pass. So I have to do like essential guide to research ethics, and also a course called preventing research misconduct. So it's like it's a mandatory thing that I have to complete before I can actually write a thesis, which I plan to do. And I got my bangs cut. It's not really the style that I wanted, but it's there, so I'll just like let it grow and then have another haircut to I don't have a tripod, so I'm like leaning my phone over like a water bottle right now. The essential guide to research ethics is 1 hour long. To do like a video of me just talking, because I don't know if anyone's gonna watch, probably like my family and some of my friends, but since the last video that I uploaded, I don't know if you can hear me because there's like music in the background, but so basically the last video that I uploaded, I was still in Busan, so I was just about to complete my 1 year language program. That is a required thing that we have to do before we can proceed to our graduate schools. Last year, around like the end of August, I packed everything that I have in Busan and moved to Seoul, to Ewha specifically, to start my master's program. And it's been 1 semester since I've just completed 1 semester, and it's been great. I think I learned a lot. It was really hard too, because it was, you know, before I came back to studying, I worked for over 3 years, so it's been a while since I've been in like a classroom setting. But so far the professors have been great, the people here, especially like in my department, are really, really kind and really supportive, and so I really was put into an environment that I really liked, and I felt, you know, felt comfortable. The other times that I felt uncomfortable, it's probably just because of my kind of insecurity, or just feeling like, am I gonna be able to kind of be up par with my peers and everything. But yeah, I think it's like a mindset that every one of us kind of has to go through. So yeah, it's been really challenging, but it's been really fun as well. So I just ordered, by the way, this amazing kind of soy espiner. I forgot the name, but it's one of their signature coffees. I really like it. And I went home for the holidays, and then I came back. And yeah, it's still, the date is February 5th. I have to move out of the dorms because we're gonna get moved to like another dorm. So that's happening on Valentine's Day. We have to move on Valentine's Day, and then I have to register for classes on the same day, by the way. I have to be able to register to this one required class that I wasn't able to take last semester because it was full. Yeah, and then what else happened? Yeah, that's just been like what it is. I've been kind of trying to take short videos now and then, but it's not really something that's substantial to really kind of upload. Yeah, this cafe is called east side, and it's just like less than a 5-minute walk away from where I live. Currently, it's a really nice cafe if you want to study. The music's not too loud, it's very chill, and the coffee is great. Price is a bit on the pricey side, but I think if you're in Seoul and you've like kind of seen the prices at cafes, it's very average. Yeah, the average like price of coffee here is like from like a basic Americano is like 4 to 5K. And then if you go to like more specialty coffees, it goes up, of course. Hopefully this the next semester, it's gonna be going to be fine as well. I'm able to pass all of my requirements and get a satisfactory grade. I'm not really aiming for like the highest grade, but just like satisfactory so that I can keep my scholarship. Also, even though I'm in my like second semester, I've been thinking about kind of what I'm gonna do after I graduate, because my visa lasts just like after graduation. I have to leave. Yeah, I hope I am able to get my job and I can get like a working visa and just stay here, because I've also been looking at like apartments, which are really expensive. Something that I have to save up, because I have my scholarship allowance is just enough, like just enough for me to get by, buy food, buy my toiletries, or go to cafes now and again. So yeah, I have to really save up. Because if you're buying or like renting a place, you have to put down a really, really large deposit. And that's like, I think the average cost or the average price of like the deposit that you have to put down is 5 million won for a place that's not even that big. So 5 million won is about like just less than $5,000, so I have to save up, but at the same time not like starve myself and kind of still enjoy my time here, because Seoul has a lot of places that you can explore. Even like the things are just, you don't really have to put that money or you really don't have to spend a lot on. Yeah, so so if you're planning to go here, it's really nice to have like days that are like planned, but also days are just spontaneous. You just go to like a certain area and just walk around, and there's a lot of places that you can go to and just chill and stuff. And by the way, I'm watching the new season of Hell's Kitchen, and I love Hell's Kitchen, honestly, even though I know some of it are just like over the top or some are like scripted. I like to see some cooking and some cursing. To get on, that's okay. I'm gonna do my research courses now, and yeah. So I'm leaving now because the cafe is gonna close at 6 p.m. Already 5:31, so I'm gonna leave and then go to Ewha, I think, and then try and finish there. It's so cold. It's snowing so hard now too. So. Thank you. reading room there. It's open until 10 p.m. So I'm gonna just go there. But first, I'm gonna go to Shinchon to find something to eat because I didn't cook anything. It's snowing so hard. But yeah, I didn't bring any umbrella. I'm just gonna go to ECC, as I've said before, and finish the lecture that I have to listen to. But first I'm gonna go to Shinchon. So it's kind of like Hongdae. There's a lot of places that you can go eat, and so I'm gonna try to find something to eat. Bye. I'm at Shinchon now. I'm gonna try to find what I can eat. I'm gonna try and probably eat at the same place I always eat at when I have no choice, which is like the really cheap tonkatsu. They have more rice, so maybe that's kind of to compensate for the price increase. But yeah, I'm just gonna walk towards Ewha and then finish this lecture. I had to take the quiz. I took the quiz, but I wasn't able to reach the hard point because it was kind of hard. It's kind of hard. Just go and sit at like some random tables here. I look like a wet dog. I have one more short course that I have to take, but that's like 1 hour, so I'm probably gonna do that another day. Yeah. So I wanted to buy like some fruits because I feel like I'm gonna get sick and I need vitamin C, so I wanted to buy some cure. But the fruit shop's kind of, I have to walk a bit and I don't wanna I'm putting on my shoes. But I don't want to walk that far because I think it's still snowing. So there's a convenience store at the base level of this building, or like the fourth basement floor of this building. I'm gonna go there and buy like some vitamin drink.
뜯어주세요. 거리가 완료되었습니다. 감사합니다.